But your belief in self is like 2/3 of your battles when it comes to finals, right?
4 days a week, Northeast Denver High School students start their day with a morning meeting.
And we intentionally do that with our students in order to start them out on a good foot. I am somebody who is smart.
A meeting led today by ninth grade math teacher Michelle Ford, one of her many roles at the Denver School of Science and Technology, Green Valley Ranch.
I'm also a ninth grade advisor for 14 boys, the faculty sponsor for the Black Student Alliance, and for prom committee.
She's passionate about building a community where each student has a voice.
Do students feel a part of our community? Do they see themselves in the lessons that we teach?
I feel like my voice is always being heard and it matters and they're actually listening to me.
Yeah. And that's what causes the water level to change. Yeah.
Great.
For junior Elias Williams, that caring spirit translates into academic success.
We all pick each other up, but I feel like the teachers we have here too really, really care about us and our futures.
Do the parentheses versus brackets matter?
Yes.
That success was recently highlighted when the DSST school won the Succeeds Prize for Innovation in High School Education.
We were looking at both schools that had high achievement and high growth. So in looking at that, you really got an interesting mix of schools.
Growth and achievement that come from starting the day on a good foot
definitely gets you motivated and makes you believe in yourself.
At a school where the students' voices are heard to prepare them for the path ahead.
The amount of work I'm given, the care I'm given from the teachers, the amount of stress they're having for the future, I feel like it's definitely preparing me for an easy college career.
A little bit of motivation and a little bit of that belief that you can do anything that you want, you just have to make up your mind to do it.
In Northeast Denver, Byron Reed, 9 News.